They got the garland up.
What?
They got the garland up.
Oh.
But they still have the bat.
No,
they didn't forget. Still working on it. Still have the bats in the tower too. Oh, they still got the Mickey stuff. Headless horseman. Gotta get ready for the Christmas tree.
Thank you.
It's pretty cool at night.
Oh, chicken, yeah. Honestly, I'm even more okay with Mickey and Ernie because they are in there.
Thank you. Let's go.
Tony heard that she's 3 months behind.
Got the food booths up. Surprised he didn't turn the tree lights on.
No, they're just added in here.
What's that over there?
No, but they did. See?
Like this.
holiday right now, so I'm doing she's good. I'm good.
No tree yet.
Like it.
How many rocks?
Nothing.
Oh.
cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. To those who have just come aboard, welcome. The next leg of our journey will take us from the fantastic world of the future to the breathtaking beauty of nature's own design, the Grand Canyon. For your safety, stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. Watch your children and no flash photography.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren y cuide a los pequeños. Por favor, no tome fotografías con flash.
Canyon as we know it today. But it wasn't always this way. Now, let's travel back in time, way back in time, to the fantastic past of the primeval world, land of the dinosaurs. Personal belongings and step carefully from the train. I'd especially like to thank those of you who've been with me for the Grand Circle Tour of Disneyland. We hope you enjoyed your travels with us and that you'll come back to ride with us again real soon. For those of you staying with us, we'll be on our way again in just a few minutes. This is Main Street Station, Main Street, USA.
Thank you. last call for the Disneyland Limited. Now leaving for a complete trip around Walt Disney's Magic Kingdom through the Grand Canyon and primeval world.